Albert Einstein at school is a biography of a great scientist, Albert Einstein. Now, Einstein in his childhood days, he was not really a good student and he faced a lot of difficulty in pursuing his education because he was not good in all other subjects. So there was a lot of disturbance as a child, a lot of difficulties he faced. So this is a small extract where we understand what problems Einstein faced and how he overcame those problems, which lead him to the path of success. Right? I'm reading out the introduction part. The lesson Albert Einstein at school is an extract from the biography of Albert Einstein named The Young Einstein. So the book is actually, it's a biography, biographic book by the name of Young Einstein by Patrick Pringle. And this is a small extract from the book. In this lesson, Patrick familiarizes the reader with those years in Einstein's life where he was struggling each day in school. As each day passed, the school diploma felt like a far-fetched dream. It throws light upon a few encounters with his teacher, what he felt about the neighborhood he lived in, and how he had only one good friend, Yuri. Now, you will find in the chapter actually the role of Yuri, right? Yuri was the one person who was by his side every time, and she motivated him to do the best, everything in the best way, and how to overcome those problems. So the way Albert strategizes to get out of the miserable place, that is school. The school was the most miserable place for him because he actually felt tortured there, right? And how things turned around in the end makes the story a real interesting one. Okay, Ankita, let's start.
The lesson begins with the little Albert's encounter with his history teacher, where the teacher is asking him about a particular date from the past, and as usual, our inattentive Albert doesn't know the answer. This moment lead us to a little speech given by Einstein in the class about what education should include and what they are being taught in is irrelevant. It ends up in him being punished by the teacher, which again is not new. Then the lesson talks about how Albert disliked his neighborhood because of all the slum violence and compared it to his best friend, Yuri's neighborhood, who did not like his either. Albert even expresses his worries to his cousin Elsa from Berlin, who thinks he can pass if he made a little effort. At this point, Albert starts strategizing his way to get out of school, and he suddenly gets up an idea that involves a doctor who is willing to help him. He wanted the doctor to know that he had a nervous breakdown and prescribed that the root cause of it is school, and he shall stay as far away from it as he could.
Ankita, please give a pause. Now, the story begins with this little child, Einstein's interaction with his history teacher, where the teacher asks him about a date. Dates actually play an important role in history. We all are aware of it, whether it is the dates of empowerment of a new kingdom or ruining of the another one, death of great emperors, rising up of storms, or the dates of battles which were fought, the great battles which led to, in which there were a lot of destruction was there, the Battle of Plassey and all that. We people have all gone through that, right? So dates hold in crucial part. So the teacher asked Einstein about a date, and obviously he didn't knew it, was not aware of it. So there he tells about that. Why are we, where the teacher is asking about a date from the past, and Albert, who is unattentive, he says that what education should include and what that was taught to him, that was irrelevant because he believed that what was gone, what new we are doing it. We're just mugging up what was there in the past. So what is the point doing it? So that was a where point where he was giving his notion on education. But somewhere the reason was that he was not attentive in the class. The teacher obviously scolded him, right? So this was just one instance which tells us about how, what kind of a student he was in the school. And he was not liked by the teachers, obviously. And he didn't had a good time where he was punished every time. He was scolded. You know, every time he felt that he had that feeling of not being treated properly because he was least interested. So it was And then he had a best friend, Yuri, right? Yuri's, the lesson talks about Albert's disliked his neighborhood because of all the slum violence and compared it to its best friend, Yuri's neighborhood, who didn't like his either. Now, Yuri also didn't like her neighborhood, but he talks about, Albert talks about that yours is better than mine. And Albert even expresses his worry to his cousin Elsa from Berlin, who thinks he can pass if he made a little effort. So he tells his cousin that he can pass if Elsa makes some effort. Now, Albert starts strategizing his way to get out of the school. He suddenly gets an idea. Now, obviously, now if any of the child goes up today and asks, then tells their parent, I do not want to go to school. This is not the period to talk about going to school. Rather, we all know this time, so every parent, most of the parents don't want to send their children to school because of COVID. But otherwise, if in normal situation, if a child turns up to the parents and tells them that we do not want to go, I do not want to go to school. So obviously, he will be scolded badly by the parents, right? He could not do that thing in front of his parents, but he didn't want to go to school. So he started, planning that what could he do so that he can skip school somehow. So he goes to a doctor, and he wanted the doctor to know that he had a nervous breakdown, and he prescribed that the root cause of it was school. He felt so uncomfortable, and he was so much punished and tortured in a manner in the school that he felt that that was the reason why he was not feeling well. So he prescribed that the root cause of it is school, and he shall stay as far away from it as he could. This is where Yuri agrees and sets up an appointment with his friend, a freshly qualified doctor, who he wants his heart to be full. So Yuri has a medical doctor who has a doctor friend, and he tells him to help Einstein, right? Let's start from this point. Albert thinks about his conversation with the doctor.
Albert thinks about his conversation with the doctor so much that at this point, he is actually nervous. On meeting the doctor, he comes to know that Yuri has already told him everything and the doctor is ready to help him. The doctor understands how tiring school can be, asks Albert his plans after he gets out of school and realizes he's doing no good to him or anyone by staying there. Thus, he hands him his medical certificate and in turn asks him to take Yuri out for a meal. Although excited, Albert had no money to spare, he took Yuri out for supper. He is next seen with his maths teacher, who is giving him a referral to make it easier for him to get into a college for pursuing higher mathematics. Einstein had studied all the maths they teach in school and even some more. He is then summoned to the head teacher's room, where he is told to walk away as hardly any serious work can be accomplished when he is around. As tempting it was for Albert to tell the head teacher the truth and what he thought about his school, he resisted it and walked straight out of the school with his head high. He said goodbye to his only friend Yuri, and Elsa was back in Berlin by that time. At last, Albert was out of school.
So now he gave that daring approach. He followed that daring approach where he straightened moved toward, where, because he was scolded by another teacher and he was told that whenever you are around, we're not able to focus upon our work also. So now Einstein had studied mathematics, though he was good in mathematics, but now he had to take a step, as tempting it was for Albert to tell the head teacher the truth that what he thought about his school, because the teacher scolded, and in generally the teachers do so, like when you are scolding, you use those harsh words. What do you think of yourself? What do you think of school? Is it a game which you are playing here? Are you making a fool of all of us? So these are some of the general one-liners which teachers, they do, you know, speak when they're scolding. So he somehow got that guts to answer back to the head teacher, and he simply told what he thought of the school. He said he resisted it and he walked straight out of the school with his head high. He said goodbye to his friend Yuri, and Elsa was back in Berlin by that time. So at last, Albert was out of school. So Einstein, in a manner, he moved out of school. So basically, this is a childhood extract from his biography, where we find Einstein was actually trapped in those school days. He was not at all a good student. He was poked. He was scolded. He was thrashed by everybody. He really felt very low because of all this. See, when such kind of things happens with the student, whether the mistake is of the student or it is not of the students, obviously the morale of the child goes low. His confidence is absolutely, we can say, damped, right? He cannot do anything. So that was the feeling he was going through, and he wanted to, you know, rise above that feeling. He wanted to overcome those pressures, and perhaps it was after that only that he was able to achieve what he wanted to in his life, and his accomplishments are not hidden from anybody now. Here we finish the summary part. We can stop here, Saksham.